Girl, you know I love you. No matter what you do, and I hope you understand me. And every word I say is true, 'cause I love you, baby. I'm thinking of you, trying to be more of a man for you. I don't have much of a chance, but we gonna see it through, 'cause I love you. So bad that I had to go to one of my friends and talk to him, and I told him that I was having problems with the woman that I love, and it seems that I called on the phone and I just can't get her to answer. So I went over to her house and I saw a car parked in the driveway, and I went up to the door and I knocked on it, and still my knocks went unanswered. So I went home and I watched television until television went off. And then I played my records until I just didn't want to hear them anymore. And finally I found myself going to bed and waking up just a few hours later. And the tears were running down my face. And my friend said, "Jeff, man, you know what? Maybe you ought to just forget about it." And I told my friend, I said, "You know what, man? Well, maybe you've never been in love like I've been in love. And maybe you never felt the things that I felt. But this is what I told my friend. I said, you know, sometimes you get lonely you get lonely. And I cry, I cry. And a tear with dinner in the wells. Oh, in the wells of my eyes, baby. Yeah. And it got so bad. It got so bad. So one time I thought I'd just roll myself up in a big old ball and die. But then I met you, darling, and you smiled at me. Oh, what a beautiful smile, yes it was. You know what, girl, then you reached out your hand and you helped me.